Hey guys, welcome back to another walkthrough video of Assassin's Creed Revelations right here. We're trying to apparently get this guy who I don't know his name.
What are you doing?
I am moving left and right here. I don't know if it's... If you guys play this, just be sure to avoid the rocks. That's gonna mess you up big time. I'm trying to avoid these rocks here. See, that's gonna mess you up big time. Come on, Azalea, you're almost there, buddy. Almost there. Come on, let's go. You're right there. Come on. I can't move up any further. I don't know what the deal is. Okay. I was gonna say. That took a while.
Closer!
Guess Ezio wants to drive.
You are dead.
Yep, I'm back. Get out of here. Swing and miss. Okay. Come on, Ezio. What? I don't know why they make this shit so hard. Come on, Ezio. Come on. Come on. Wind up.
Take this.
Oh, there we go. We finally beat it. It's about time.
Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros! There!
Well, well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die. He's at death's door. Finish him off. Bring me his...
That's not gonna happen.
Throw yourselves into the canyon!
Kill these 5 guards from the haystack? Okay. No problem. Two more. Yeah, that's right, I'm looting you. Might as well just take out the hidden blade if I'm gonna take out these guys from behind. Ezio looks like he's shaken up a little bit.
This used to be so easy.
The pyre is night. It's so funny how he just dropped down like that. See if I can go this way. Try to flank them. Where'd he go? Okay, now I'm stuck.
Hey! Why would you act like this?
That was close. Now we just need to get two more. If you guys are liking the gameplay so far, give it a like. And if you would like, subscribe, it would help us out a lot. We would really appreciate it. Did you see that blood squirting out? It was like so fake. Alright, let's look at our map here. See where we need to go. And it's not telling me. Alright, well, we'll find out. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop it from here. So, if you guys been enjoying the walkthrough so far, give each video a like, subscribe. I know I just said that a few moments ago, but we could really use it. You know, we would really appreciate it and everything. So, I'll be making a part 4. It should be up in a little bit. And thanks for watching.